present the family of the lady who died and unclear circumstances. And today we appear before Justice, Lady Justice Sewell at the High Court in Eldoret. And she was making a ruling on an objection that was filed by the husband to the deceased wife, in which he did not want the affidavit of his son to be admitted on record. The son gives a very clear picture of what happened on that day and speaks on behalf of the other children, and they say that we want investigations to be undertaken. So today the court has cleared the way, has refused to expand from the record because of doubts, and the other evidence turned up by the family, and has directed that this matter proceeds to hear on merits. And that shows that the court wants to determine these issues once and for all.